Your life.
I better rearrange myself here.
Assalamualaikum, everybody. Did you guys miss us? Hi.
Hello, everybody. Welcome down again to our basement on this Monday night. I hope everyone had a great weekend. I hope you guys had a great Sunday. Yeah. Hello, Rai. Derek.
Sorry we're a bit late today, but there has been some technical problems. Hi Ning, how are you?
Sarah, there's so many people.
Hi
here.
Sarah.
Hey, Siti.
Hello, sorry we're late.
A bit late. We hi Zaimi.
Hi Zaimi. Yeah, hi Captain, how are you?
We had a little bit of a glitch with our equipment.
Hi Nicholas, how are you?
Nicholas!
Hi
Nicholas. Alright, so yeah, you know guys, I was actually going through last Saturday night's Insta Live, and then I realized that towards the end, hi Audrey, towards the end we didn't really complete it, right? It got cut off at Antara Anya and Jakarta.
Yeah,
so we didn't realize that till much, much later. But because of that, I am going to start off this session with the remaining of those songs from that medley, okay? So shall we just finish that off and then we can continue?
We start with what?
Anya.
Anya.
So sing along. Thank you. goes out to all my fans. We have another 14 more days to go. 2 more weeks, supposedly, to
13 days. We were supposed to be free tomorrow, right?
Well, yeah, but yeah, I guess not yet, yeah? You know, that's why you guys need to go. Not need to go, but you guys need to stay home. And then there's something else that I want to tell you all here. You know, a shout out, because apparently there are people who are back. You know, who came back from traveling, and then you need to go and get yourself tested, especially if you're not feeling well. And then there's apparently one kampung, there's about 1,400 penduduk, people in there, but then when the authorities went there to have them checked, only 400 came forward, you know. So please come forward, get yourself tested. You're not doing anything wrong, you know. You just need to get yourself tested. And if you're negative, that's great. I mean, but if you are positive, at least you're not going to pass it to people you love, yeah? So as of today, you know, from the first day, as of today, deaths have been 37 people. There's about 479 have tested positive. What did I write here?
You're not only getting music, you're also getting news. This is
what I do. Now, it's so small, I can't even read. What did I write yet?
I don't know. Yeah, what
wait,
you
479 have tested
and gone home.
Have tested, have recovered
have
and gone home.
Okay.
And now 152 new cases today. 2,110 still recovering, and you know they're still getting medical aid, and the total infected people are 2,626.
You see, This is why I don't need Google. I just ask my wife.
Now he's telling you. Now he's admitting that he needs me around all the time.
Of
I'm
course,
like a walking encyclopedia.
I need you all my life, darling.
Alhamdulillah, thank you. Okay, you better not play wrong notes tonight, okay? All right, so that's about coronavirus and about all the shout out.
Music and latest
tested.
News, that's right.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right.
Coming to this site and you'll get everything. Okay, and then, so let's carry on, you know. Well, let's see. There were so many people who wanted this song. Is it? Are we doing this? Or are we doing this last?
I think we can do that last one.
All right.
We want to hear your song.
Okay, you want to hear my songs, right? Okay, so we're going to do this one. You got to sing this with me. All right. Guys, listen. All the songs that you're asking me to sing here, I have already done them. This is our 12th night. So for those of you who have just come in, you know, I know you are requesting these songs, but if I don't sing them tonight, I will be singing them tomorrow night or the day after, you know. So if you keep locking into our site, you might be lucky and you might hear the song that you want to hear. You know, people think songs like Ambon and Jentayu and we've done that. Aku Cinta Padamu and Hanya Jakarta Sinaran dah berkali-kali dah. So we're going to do songs that I have not done yet, but eventually, as we go on, you know, we're going to go back to those songs again. So it'd be great if you keep following us. You know, you never know, you might be lucky and you'll get your song one night, yeah? We've come out with a video, which is called Stay at Home. Have you seen that? Have you guys seen that video? In fact, actually, you know, it was just a fun project that we wanted to do. Actually, the performers wanted to do more for you know, to actually put a smile on your faces when you watch it. You know, with that intention. Hi, Gambit. With that intention, and also to remind you to stay home. So basically, that was it. And then somehow or other, after we put it on social media, the intention was more for social media. Once we put it in there, the broadcasters saw it, liked it, and wanted to put it on TV. But what I'm getting feedback is like everyone's asking me, why is it that I have a horn behind my head, you know? In fact, actually, I didn't really notice that until the final cut. I mean, guys, you see, what happened was we did that in 3 days. And we all had to do the shoot through our handphones from our individual houses, you know. And then we had to send everything to this editing guy. And he had to go out to the studio and do all the editing. And when he came back with it, when we saw it, you know, I didn't have the heart to tell him to go out and do it again and get that horns off my head and all that. Because, you know, we were practicing social distancing. And plus the fact that was just for fun, you know, there was no quality control. Archie's was the one that shot that video for me. So look at it, you know, as a whole, you know, let's not get too technical. You know, some people said I look like Maleficent. Not too bad though. But, you know, I must tell you that, yeah, sometimes my horns do come out. That's when people piss me off, right? Then you'll see my horns come out. So anyway, so that's the story about the horns in the video. It was not done intentionally. It just so happened that happens to be my mother's vase right at the back of my head. You know, if you carry on looking at the video, you can see that's not on my head. Okay, so I hope I've explained myself, and I hope I'm not going to hear that horn thing again, yeah? Okay, so we're gonna go on.
So disturbing this thing.
What is it? Okay.
I'm trying to get my...
So we're gonna go on with this. Ah, this is another song that a few people have been asking. And we've done it, but we'll do it again.
So. Oh.
Okay. On TV, at that time I had not released any albums yet, you know, nobody really knew me. In fact, this song I did, and it was more like a test in the studio, you know, to hear my voice. What do you call that when you go in the studio for the first
demo.
Time? Yeah, that's more like a demo, you know. And but somehow or other, a TV producer happened to be there and heard and said, hey, I want to feature you in this program. And so I went into that program. I still remember it was in TV Tiga, and I was wearing a borrowed white dress, borrowed white shoes. It was a bit big, and there was the crew pretending to play the piano. And a lot of people thought I was Filipino then. So
wasn't it Adnan Hafwasan that played the piano? Was it?
No.
No.
Thank you. should know by now. Right, so that's for those who've been wanting that song. Done it? Right, you know, I just want to story you a little bit, you know. Recently, maybe actually 2 days ago, I received a video of this family, you know. The son, who's only 14 years old, was tested positive for COVID-19. But the family was negative. So what was really sad, it actually broke my heart, was like, you know, there's a video of this family sending the guy to the gate, the ambulance was there, and you can't even hug him, you know. And you know, when he leaves, if he gets better, you get to see him, but if not, you know, you won't see him at all. And that just broke my heart, you know. So guys, please, you know, you gotta stay home, you gotta do this, walk with us. You know, if you feel not well, go get yourself tested, you know, because you may never know, today it may happen to that person, and tomorrow maybe you. So we all have that responsibility to actually not just take care of ourselves, but also take care of each other, yeah? All right, enough of that mencece. Right, you know, the other day, last week, I had a superstar as one of my guests here.
Yes, she's not ready.
I thought she came in.
She's not ready.
She ran out. Okay, superstar still needs to get herself together. All right, so we're gonna move on. Let's play. How long have we been playing?
We started quite late. We were just 20 minutes.
So,
guys, I forgot to ask you, how's the sound? How is the sound? The vocals is fine. I'm having a problem with my keyboards. I don't know why. That's why I keep playing. So, if she's all right. We love your mencece. Okay.
Are you
kidding
me?
No, I'm in the sound, not the mencece. Mencece is fine. Nobody's saying anything.
I don't know.
Thumbs up. If the sound is good, thumbs up, please. Good, good, good.
Is there anything we need to
good,
do?
Good, good, okay,
no?
Alright, okay, fine.
Is it good? Alright. Alright, so we're gonna move on. What was it that somebody... let's play this.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Something a bit more upbeat.
What? This one, right?
No,
this one.
Yeah.
The one down there, number 4.
Yeah.
Okay.
Something a little bit more upbeat and I'm sure you're gonna know this because this is something really, really old, okay? What is not old with my music, yeah?
What is happening? Oh my goodness. What is happening? So never mind. Let's just work it out. What is happening? You gotta change the cable. Or do you wanna do a cappella? Superstar first. Can come superstar, give me your stuff. What is going on? Ladies and gentlemen, the superstar just walked in. What is going on with my keyboard? Jeez.
While the superstar is performing, you can deal with your keyboards. So this is the segment where normally in concerts we have a costume change when we have guests. But I guess we don't really have to do this in this basement.
In fact, this basement,
what my family calls it, a dungeon. And this is where my mom used to put us because she didn't want us to hang out in the house and mess up her living room. So she had this built for us. This is where we can hang out, listen to music, have our friends over. And so now it's become a storage room for me, and now we're playing music. All right, so what are we doing?
Follow me.
Okay, are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? Right from from where? From the bedroom upstairs, we have Kaida.
Hey, here we go. What's up, everybody? Happy quarantine. Anytime, anytime. ini jangan buang masa. Tahukah kau apa yang ku rasa? Sememangnya waktu inilah yang amat bermakna. Untukku, just cause I want you. Do I need a reason to love you? Do I need a reason to love you? Hey, don't worry, nak coba bertenang. Ku kan buat hatimu senang. You wanna know, you wanna know, you wanna know, boy, that I wanna love, I wanna love you, boy. Do I need a reason to love you? 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 Anything, anything that you want from me, you can call on me. Don't let I call you up, do the things that you want me to. Oh yeah, anytime, anytime that you need me, boy, you can count on me. Don't let I call you up, do the things that you want me to. Oh yeah, you the one that I wanna be with. You give me hope, you make me wanna live. Ooh. Apa yang kau sedang fikirkan? I ain't hard of peace, I just want some time. Do I need a reason to love you? Do I need a reason to love you? Do I need a reason to love you? Sing it for me now, let's go.
Oh, malunya hati ini, bila ingat saat itu, kami hanya saling berpandang, dan terdiam terhadap. Bulan hanya dirimu menyaksikan segalanya. Oh bulan, tolonglah jatuh kepadanya.
Hey, anything, anything that you want from me,
you can count on me.
Don't let I call you up, hey, to the things that you want me to. Oh yeah, anytime, anytime that you need me, boy, you can count.
Music videos in there, alright?
Okay, let's hope my keyboard works again.
Right, so let's hope your keyboards work again. Thank you, Lynn.
Bye, darling.
Bye. See ya.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oh my god, what's wrong with you today? Jeez.
Okay, so have you calmed down?
Okay, I'm gonna find it. Oh my god. Oh my god, it. Hey,
huh? Can you take the cat out, please? Yeah. All right, guys. Sorry, we have a bit of a glitch here with the keyboards, but I guess now everything's okay. Hey, Dimas, how are you, man? Birthday song for Inet. Is Inet's birthday today? Yeah, let's do that. You know?
That's a bit loud, isn't it?
I'll sing happy birthday for Inet while
you're dealing with that.
Okay, sing it. Inet, we'd like to say happy birthday to you and. For those of you out there who knows Inet Limina, she was my concert director when I did the Kerinduan concert in 2016 in Jakarta. Best. These are all people that I've known for a long time. So, Inet, this is for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Hope you're having a fabulous day, Nets. Alright, let's move on. Let's play something upbeat. Don't you start with the Hasrat first?
No,
okay, alright, I'm wrong.
Oh,
let's go. You know, I sing with so many musical tracks. directors and each musical director have their arrangements. You know, it could be Sinara, but in many styles, so I always forget.
Kehilangan arah ketika kau genggam jemari.
time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay, so how long have we been? I think we've played quite a number of songs already.
We started late, it's about half an hour, or 35 minutes.
35 minutes. Okay, you know what? Apparently, last Saturday night, we played long, like maybe, what, almost more than an hour?
I think about 15 minutes.
So, I'm not sure whether Insta Live has this thing where if you play after a certain duration, it just gets automatically cut off. So we're gonna try and keep our act just between the most point 45 minutes, okay guys? You know, so we won't get cut off like the other night. Alright, so I'm gonna do this as a present. I hope all these people that are here that has been wanting these songs are here tonight, because I've been doing this song so many times but they still want it.
So
and we'll do it for you today. This is our second last song, okay? Alright?
Ketika ku memuka
because the last time we played this, you know, there were so many, I don't know what, tergendala in
it's
between.
It's called jazz, Mama.
Yeah,
it's called jazz.
Yeah, so we promised you to play it perfectly this time around. So there you go. All right, so now we're going to go. This is our last song for tonight. Is this our last song?
I
think
know.
So, yeah. Yeah, okay. I think so. Because of our timing.
Okay. Huh? What song do you want to see?
This one.
Okay.
Right. Now, this particular song that I'm going to do is by Stevie Wonder. I've had a few people... Hi, so you're in late. We're almost done. And yeah, we had a lot of people asking for me to sing this one. I've never done this live on stage, you know. I've done other Stevie Wonder songs, but I thought I want to do this for you tonight. And you know the words.
For so long, for this night I pray that a star would guide you my way to share with me this special day where ribbons in the sky for our love.
You know, you may be a great cook, you might be a great menjahit ke, you know, you can sew. Hey, alterations make a lot of money, okay? And so, till we meet again tomorrow night, I hope you've enjoyed listening to us. And once again, thank you, you know,
thank you guys
taking the time to be with us. And thank you for all your comments, which I'm going to read later. That will be my entertainment for today. So, till tomorrow, 10:15.
Wash your hands.
Stay home. Stay safe.
Don't fight.
Don't forget to wash your hands. Bye.
Bye, guys. See you tomorrow.